I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Let's heat things up a little. Fired up and ready to go. Don't fry this at home. Oops.
What do you call that?
Awesome? No, wait. Ultimate.
I just bought that tent last week.
You're in for it this time.
Sorry, Grandpa Max.
Oh, no big deal. Just gives me an excuse to visit the new sporting goods store when we get to town. Besides, that's what your allowance is for. I think 6 months worth or so should buy a really nice replacement.
Maybe they'll have a grand opening tent sale. Maybe something in the 3 to 4 months allowance range.
Guess we won't be finding out anytime soon. Looks like it's parade day. No way we're getting past that crowd.
Nice. Looks fun. Let's check it out.
It sure doesn't look like they're having fun.
Yeah, and I see why.
Is this the most fun ever, or is it just me? Oh, right! It is just me! Your happiness should be just about sucked dry by now.
I gotta stop him. He's stealing people's happiness.
I'm not happy about you going up against Zombozo alone.
Yeah, that might not be such a great idea.
It must already be affecting you guys. Don't worry. I got this.
Well, look who's here. Luckily, I'm ready for you this time.
Whoa, whoa.
Ha! I'd love to stick around for the fun, but I can't stand being around all these sad sacks. Take him, boys!
Let's heat things up a little. I'm gonna go fire ballistic on you.
Hit him some more, Ben.
Ouch.
work, Ben. But it looks like Zombozo got away.
Yeah, and it looks like the townspeople are still down the dumps. Whatever Zombozo is doing to steal their happiness, he must still be doing it. How about you guys? You still happy?
As much as we ever are when you're being all you.
Now is not the time. Gwen, tell Ben what you found.
Right. Well, I noticed that there are a bunch of weird devices around here. They look like some kind of transmitter or relay.
Huh? What? Sorry. Science nap. You were saying?
I was saying that these relays or transmitters are... that they might be what Zombozo is using to suck away people's happiness.
Huh? I mean, yeah, that's why I was so bored. I figured that out, like, forever ago.
Uh-huh. Ben, why don't you try to track down Zombozo and maybe look into finding a way to stop all of this?
But what about the happiness sucker? Won't it, you know, suck my happiness too?
The watch should protect you, but I'm taking Gwen back to the rust bucket. We should be safe from the effects in there.
I'll be fine. You guys better get as far away as you can.
Good idea. I feel happier already.
Blazing trails? That's my specialty. Owie! Ready to go ultimate! Ooch! The right way. Good.
Four fists, no way.
You know what they say about playing with fire. I'm gonna go fireballistic on you!
fire!
Hey, clown face! Step away from the happiness sucker!
It's called a buzzkill battery.
Yeah, that is better. Anyway, you're finished, Zombozo.
Actually, I'm just getting started.
I'm just gonna catch you, you know.
Ha! 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 Moving on. Check. Quit that!
Ouch!
Bet that hurt! Hey! Fired up and ready to go!
Remember, Ben, counterattack.
You out!
This is not going well.
If you want to play with fire, prepare to be heat blasted. That hurt. Fuel the fire nicely. Quit that! Ouch! No! I am on fire! As usual. Moving on. Check. Hot dang!
You should try not to get hit.
On that.
Finish this quickly, please.
Owie!
let's get this over with. Good. On we go. I'm usually more of a thinker than a fighter. The end. Let's ponder this for a moment. Excellent! Onward! Let's ponder this for a moment. Let's see what you can do! I am certain this is the correct path. Let's ponder this for a moment. I'll be leading you now. The end. Let's see where this leads.
Where are your sumo slammer cards when you need them?